Gonzalo Serrat Sacha. Thank you, and that was one of our original tunes we called Easlet. Now we'd like to introduce on tenor again Eric Dixon. Eric plays You're Too Beautiful. Jones, Albert Allen, Frank West. Thank you. And that was the original tune by our guitarist Freddie Green, a thing called Corner Pocket. Here's Sonny Cohen, Stella by Starlight.
Thank you.
Foster. Margaret Ira. Thank you. Quentin Jackson. Now, here's another member to our family. It's a pleasure at this time to introduce Miss Irene Reed. Here she is.
Hey, I've got rhythm, and I've got music. I know I got my man, and I don't want anything more. I've got a lot of daisies in green pastures. I know I got my man, and I don't want anything more. Well, old man Trouble, you know that I don't mind him. You won't find him sneaking around my door. I got it, rhythm, and I've got music. I've got my man, and I don't want anything more. Oh, I've got rhythm, I've got music. I know I got my man, and I don't want anything more. I've got a lot of daisies in green pastures. I know I got my man, and I don't want anything more. Well, old man Trouble, you know that I don't mind him. You won't find him sneaking around my door. I got it, rhythm. I've got music. I've got my man. Who can ask for anything more? Where she ought to go. ragtime band. Come on in here, come on in here. Well, it's the best band in the land. Why, they can play a bugle call like you never heard before. They so nuts you make you wanna go to war. It's just the bestest band that am. Oh, honey lamb, you better come on. Say you better come on. And let me take you by the hand. Up to the man, up to the man. He's the leader of the band. And if you wanna hear that Swanee River played in ragtime, you better come on. Yeah, you better come on, Alexander's ragtime band. Oh, come on, come on, and get a load of Mr. Bass's band. Yeah, you better come on, I say you better come on. Well, it's the best band in the land.
this spot winds up our little session. For all the gang and myself, we sincerely hope you've enjoyed us as much as we've enjoyed working for you. It's been swell. As ever, you've been just wonderful. So until we meet again, which we hope will be very soon, oh yes, in August. Thanks a million again. And
thank you.